swatted at, but Josh Reddy will get back to it, although he is in center ice. 5 blocks already in this game, 4 for the Canadians. There's a save by Bobrovsky. Big rebound in the backhander by Patrick Reddy. He's deflected wide. Petrucci plays the point in the power play and sets things up. Rubber around behind for Gianta. Back up the wall for Blakenitz. Down low, redirected by Gianta, and went off the stick of Bobrovsky. Oh, it handcuffed him. He then upended Darce. Canadians want a penalty. They will not get it. Myers right back in across the line. Here's Giroux. Giroux gives to Mazaros. Mazaros the shot. Glove save, Price. He'll hang on. Were you here?
I was driving past.
He was on the way to the morning
skate. Just getting home from last night. Very good. Here's Pacioretty. All alone in the slot. They move on in the shot pad. Save Bobrovsky on Yemelin. That is Moen. Back out to the point. That's Josh George's across for Hal Gill. Into the slot. He goes off. Mazaros in the shot and they score. Petri Nokalainen found the loose puck and beats Bobrovsky. Blame Peter Laviolette for that one. Here's Giroux back out to Timonen. Now to Giroux. Holding on. Giroux a shot. And the save. Price rebound. Save it. It's still loose. Price scrambling. No whistle. It's in the blue paint. Now comes out the other side. And
Rowland, but unable to get it through on power play chances.
Scott Hartnell takes the pass. Cutting on in. Hartnell the shot. Save. Price rebound. Controlled by the Canadians. Savant moving in, stripped by Carl. He threw it out into center. Now it's Bennett. And here's Couturier with a step. Couturier cutting it on goal. Save Price rebound. Shelley end zone. Check and play is stopped as the net is off its moorings.
Bouncing puck. He knocks that down, uses his reach, and gets a step on George's. Goes to the backhand, place in perfect position. And then Zolnarchuk took out Carey Price and the net.
Well, George's gets caught flat footed. Now watch Couturier trying to make about 5 moves to make Price go the other direction, but no, Price stayed right with him. Remember we talked about the calmness? Look at that. Just
controlling, he has to take it out to center, and Giroux takes it away from him. Giroux moving up. Giroux for Talbot! And Price says no again as Talbot goes creating into the corner. NHL has been on national TV prior to Christmas and New Year's in a long, long time, if not ever. Here's a turnover. The Flyers in front for a check. Could not pound it home as Price went scrambling.
It's on the lineup.
Right off the draw goes wide. Now Carl sends one off of Price out the other side. Giroux takes it in. They score! Oh, Giroux! I think he did call that one. He on circles back. Looks for an open man. And he finds Coburn. Coburn down low. And it's sent out in front. Shot! Score! Jake Voracek! People who think that. Here's Coburn with a shot. And it's blocked in front. Rebound. They score! Oh, Giroux! Found the carry. His second of the period, and with 5.9 seconds remaining in the second period, the Flyers take a 3-1 lead. Steele centering pass got through Cole all the way out to Voracek. And Voracek now, the pass in the middle to Giroux. Giroux off to Hartnell. Hartnell will blast. Save made by Price. With Cole, out to Mazaros, ahead to Simmons. Good move out of the zone by the Flyers. Simmons gets to Couturier, moving on, and the shot, and the save made by Price. Nice little move there by Couturier. Then 10 seconds remaining on the Desharnais penalty. Timonen to Giroux. One last chance for the man. Advantage for check. Shot it. Price slides across and gets the glove on it. Carey Price keeping his team alive in the game.
Yeah, that's true.
Thomas Plekanec. Pass is deflected at the line to Camilleri. Cutting it back in front. Save Bobrovsky. Not once but twice on Eric Cole. Sergei Bobrovsky coming up huge. Sometimes it's the timing of your saves, and though accepted, now they try to clear it. Picked off by Briere. He'll clear it all the way down toward the empty net and just wide. It will be the last play of the hockey game. The horn sounds, and the Philadelphia Flyers get 2 goals from Claude Giroux. Solid net minding from Sergei Bobrovsky. Outstanding performance from several of their youngsters. And they beat the Montreal Canadiens 3-1, your final score.